coloured, it is just a word that has horrifying connotations. It just brings back with it echoes of signs that say, no coloureds here, coloureds not allowed. I think wherever you are in the world, it just takes you immediately back to a difficult time. And rightly or wrongly, and perhaps this is a little mean of me, whenever I hear a white person use the word coloured to describe black people, I'm going to assume you don't have many black friends. Colour just has some of the most horrifying connotations. It carries with it echoes of a very difficult time. And it also carries with it my least favourite argument in the world, which is when people say, it's just a word. Words are all we have. And if somebody is telling you that this is not the word that they want used about themselves, then that's something that people need to learn to respect. The reality is a lot of people still to this day are confused by what word is acceptable, what word is politically correct to use, which is a horrifying phrase. I think the polite thing to do is to use the word that people themselves are comfortable being used, and that is definitely not coloured.